We're gonna move the camp, or are we gonna move the sweat lodge?
Sweat lodge or camp? You have any opinion, Tree?
Should ask Alexandra. Mm-hmm.
Alexandra?
Mm-hmm. What do you think, Alexandra?
Want to stay, or should we move the camp just a little bit?
What's that?
I'm waiting here.
She said she's waiting. What are you waiting for, Alexandra?
I'm just waiting here.
She said she's just waiting here.
Good.
For what?
There's two people in the sweat, I believe.
Sorry?
There's two people in the sweat.
Can we ask the people in the sweat to come out, please?
We'd like to have our process server give you one of these injunctions also.
I don't need one on a tot, ever.
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
I can give you my cards and all that.
Okay, that would be a copy of that just for your information. If you're a journalist, you might want to see what it says.
That would be...
served with a copy of the injunction now. You know what that's about. We're asking again if we can go to work.
Yes.
Sure.
Yes?
Sure.
I'm not out to get arrested, sir.
We don't want to clog the court system up with any kind of mess.
But we do still have two people in the sweat.
But there's two people in the sweat.
Well, we can drive around, and that's okay.